Everybody to Rick James, Nioh 22. We are continuing the second part of our third main mission. We're gonna go back over here and fight these guys again. Different way now. We're gonna go this way. This unlocks a shortcut. And now we can go this way. I don't think there's anything over here. I don't think there is. Here's another Kodama. There. And now we're gonna go in here and Aquaman took care of him. Now we are going to avoid that guy right now. We'll go this way. And unlock a shortcut. Up that guy. Oh, shit.
Oh,
Should be easier to get to now that we unlocked that shortcut. This way, take out another grubworm looking guy. Whistle. God damn it, I swear. I know we're gonna run into one of those guys in this walkthrough. I know we are. Then, get the Kodama. Lesson, we're gonna walk in carefully into these rooms. There he is. Fuck. Just come over here and get some stuff. out that Gaki. Because he will jump on us and try to bite us. And we're gonna take out another monkey. Fight another monkey, and I'm gonna try to lure this guy out the dark room so it'll be easier to fight. And of course, fucking Aquaman has to come in there. Fight everybody. It's not very good. Took him out for us, so that's good. And we're gonna go back into here. Crackhead right now. And come around over here. And finally we got our drama. Get her cat. And jump down here. Now we're gonna draw that guy out over here. We're gonna take out these two guys. Actually, this guy here. Purify this area. Man. this door. Unlock a shortcut. And now we can get back to the safe spot. Do not go up that ladder because there's a crackhead up there. And I don't think... Yeah, we gotta go up this way. Another monkey. Just ignore that fucker up there shooting at us. And then Aquaman's gonna come over here and want us to take a bath with him. I know it seems gay, but we could use the spa. Unfortunately, Aquaman's not going to help us, so we're on our own. Back into the dark. No right up there is where we need to get, is where the corruption is. We need to take out this Gaki. And this shooter guy up there. All the silk ores. Let's see if anything is good to upgrade. Side here and take a bath with Aquaman again. And I think this time we're going to snipe that old guy up there. And now we can craft a foot spot. See if we can get this guy to follow us down. Yeah, screw him. think about it. Don't even think about it. See if we can take out another ink. Go over here. And we get the cannon, which we will use later. And we unlock another shortcut. Screw it, we'll just jump down here. Sell it, or disable it, or dismember it. That one's blue. Let's go with the purple. Paralysis broth that will help us out a lot on the Inaki. Looks like we better start wrapping things up. level up our magic. Another point. And we will catch everybody on the next mission. We will fight the boss.